In this video, I want to talk about voice isolation in DaVinci Resolve 18.1. It just came out yesterday with the new updates, and already my mind is blown away. There's like no more mind left to blow away. It's all gone. I am so freaking excited right now. I don't even know where to explain. I've been recording in this room since April, when we actually ended up moving in here, and there haven't been a lot of videos that have been coming out. There's been a lot of videos that have been getting recorded, and a lot of them will stall halfway through because I've been getting discouraged, really. This video is actually about the videos that I would have been creating and finishing had this new feature that's in DaVinci Resolve right now, had that been around before, because this thing is a complete game changer. Voice isolation is a new feature to DaVinci Resolve 18.1. Now, that's not the only cool part about 18.1. Like, there's a bunch of other cool things, like the dialogue leveler, which is also a time saver, really. Now, this feature does appear to only be in the studio version, but I'm gonna tell you, like, if you don't have the studio version, I totally get it. Like, the free version, 100%, it's free, right? And it's super useful. There's a ton of really useful tools in that. But with all of these new upgrades and additional features, and the fact that you only have to spend $300 once and it continuously works for all the future releases, versus Adobe, Premiere Pro, Creative Cloud, whatever, it's gonna be like $600 a year. And you don't even own it after that. And yet, somehow, all the editor jobs online, all the editing gigs seem to require Premiere Pro. It doesn't make sense. Adobe's kicking ass. Of course they are. Blackmagic Design is kicking more ass. Yeah. Right behind this wall with the sound panels and the picture that I got from Punta Cana. Yeah, that right there. The entire, like, AC heating unit is directly behind that wall. The problem is also that the sound comes down through the vent in the ceiling, and it just... I'm constantly trying to combat with that, trying to combat with running a fan, because the windows over here is where the sun comes in for a majority of the day. I either have to run the AC and record and ignore it, or run the AC and not record, or turn the AC off and sweat balls. None of those are fun options. I'm gonna show you exactly what I'm talking about. First thing we're gonna do is jump over to the Fairlight page, and there's a lot of background sound in this video that I started to record. This video is for the reorganization of my closet behind me, and I haven't released it because it's been something that I've been working on, also trying to collect my thoughts and all of that. Kind of a challenge lately. Let's play through one of these. This is the box for my tripod, my Manfrotto tripod. And fun fact, I have boxes for... Yeah, so you hear that loud noise in the background where it's not gonna be, it's not in other parts such as, or at least try and organize it. And then we'll take a look at the pic. You can hear how the sound in the background is gone. Where it's here. It's a freaking jet engine right behind this wall, just constantly telling me that it wants to interfere with my recording. I am not cool with that. And now DaVinci Resolve has created a way for me to make it cool. Normally, in order to combat this, I would use some form of really heavy noise reduction. So I actually even have that on here. Here. All right, let's see how that worked. Ready? It is just a pile of, I don't want to say it's junk. It's still there. But now, let's turn this off. I'm gonna just turn it off completely. Let's try and play through this with voice isolation on. It literally is just a pile of, I don't wanna say junk, but not stuff that I need to use every single day or need access to. Like, for example, these things right here. Dude, like, are you serious? This has been something that I've been fighting with for so freaking long. And it's fixed. Like, I'm excited. Let's pull up some other footage and see what I can't do with this, because my mind's blown away, man. Let's see what we got. I am officially back, and I am so freaking excited about it. Okay, so let's see what happens if I put vocal isolation on this. I am officially back, and I am so freaking excited about it. Okay, so that did really good. I'm impressed. Now, there is a little bit of additional sound to my voice. You could hear it also in the previous example where the air just came in through my voice. Okay, I don't expect it to be perfect. I didn't expect it to be this good, though. I finished moving. Clearly, I haven't finished unpacking. This place is a mess right now. I got married, hence this new fidget spinner, and actually hired a really awesome photo. But what we can do is adjust it a little bit to at least bring in some of the other sound, the background sound, so it doesn't sound completely weird. Let's try again. I am officially back, and I am so freaking excited about it. I finished moving. Clearly, I haven't finished unpacking. This place is a mess right now. But come on, that's perfect. Not perfect, that's great. All the things that I was using noise reduction for, now I don't have to use necessarily noise reduction. It is something, I mean, this literally is the second time that I'm playing with it. I played with it a little bit earlier today, but not for long because I had to go to class. This is a game changer. Like, this really is. This is gonna, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. It's just so beautiful. So with that said, did you learn something new? Is this something that you're going to be using in your videos? Do you have DaVinci Resolve Studio? Because that, I am pretty sure that it's only available in the studio version, but still, it's worth it. I think it's 100% worth it. Like this video if you got value out of it. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, because yes, now videos are going to be flowing. Not maybe, I probably shouldn't get ahead of myself by saying that. Videos will be coming out soon. So until next time, I'll catch you later. So I hit myself in the face.